What is happening?
Help me!
What?
What the fuck are you guys doing on the phone?
What?
Wait, what did I just go back to?
Wait.
Oh my god, it's spinning!
Help me!
What the fuck?
So today we are taking a look at Break-In, a game that apparently makes theft look more fun than it should.
Wait, what is going on?
I will not be held accountable for any crimes committed in this video. Anyways, enjoy.
Oh, I can change my character.
Really?
Oh my god! You can still do it with a lamp on your head.
Absolute perfection. Nice.
Wait.
What the f- I genuinely cannot see anything.
Do you see me here?
I don't see anything.
Can you throw the sh-
Wait, I'm stuck. Oh no. Wait, I'm actually stuck. Fuck. So, do we actually go on a mission?
Priorities.
We're beginner thieves, so we steal things with our grandma's bike. That we also stole. Well, obviously because we're great thieves, we're gonna go through the main entrance.
It's luck.
God damn it.
Uh-huh.
Oh. What?
Ah, shit, hello.
Wait, where are we supposed to go anyway?
Guys, I lost my head.
No way.
I'll steal the sofa.
I'm stealing better shit. Ah!
What a-
Oh! Hello? Wait, what? Can I climb? Yes! Can you move?
Wait, climb up, climb higher. Okay! Wait, if I throw it.
Whoa,
what
whoa!
The?
What is the quest?
Wait, there was a quest? She didn't have to
crack me up! Steel box basketball. Oh.
Okay, don't go on this.
That's not.
Shut up, oh fuck!
Uh-oh. Right, next.
Yeah, let's shine them.
Okay, go, take the car.
Pull! Pull it!
I can't believe this sh**. Yeah, that's good enough.
In the garden, no, there's sh**. Alright, table mine.
I'll steal his trash as well. It's our trash.
Yeah. Pull it! Pull it!
Yeah.
Pull it! Wait, this is gonna go for you.
Well, only one way to find out. Imagine being the guy that owns this house and looks through his window right about this moment. Yes! Yeah. Wait, do we actually just collect every single item and trash in here?
Yes.
Can I get his antenna?
Guys?
What?
The van moving.
It's fine. What the f-
Don't
is
look
this?
On me. Don't look at me. Oh my god! Help me!
What the f-
What?
Wait, what did I just go back to?
Wait.
Oh my god, it's spinning!
Help me!
I'm flying, what the-
Okay, you know what, you guys do this, I'm gonna go steal his entire house.
Okay, and... Obviously, wait.
What?
What the f-
Okay.
Turn it a bit to the right.
Oh,
here you go.
Yeah. We unironically just stole his bathtub. There is no limit. All right, let's steal everything else, yo. What?
Oh, what? Run!
What?
No!
No!
How do I press this? Again!
What the fuck is that?
What? Wait, what? What's going on?
She's
What?
You're flying.
Can you like tell me what the fuck is going on? Cause
honestly, I could not describe it.
Oh, you kidding me?
Like,
oh my god.
Oh wait! Whoa. I'm going to find SpongeBob, guys. See you later.
Oh, you're back to normal.
No.
What is that? Well, we're taking the anchor, boys. Okay.
There you go.
There
perfection.
We go.
I found another thingy here.
Oh no.
Where? Well, oh. Perfect.
Oh, what?
I have money. Guys, I have money.
I find the vault. Giga one.
Ah, hell yeah. fuck no. Press. Okay.
Did we actually get anything?
Wow.
A lot of cash. 999.
Wow.
8,000 for the next one.
Oh my god.
We need some money, boys.
What?
Why?
Go find the mystery box.
Dude, the guy has an Xbox.
No way.
I'm stealing it. Priorities, bro.
Safe.
Oh, what? What? Dude, you fucking grabbed me on the way running like this. Oh, no. What?
No.
I'm stealing the most important one, which is knowledge.
It's a one-man job now.
As it always is. Leaving it to the professionals. Actually, wait. Maybe we have enough for the car. Yes, we do.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, fuck yeah.
What is the key for?
Wait, there's no fucking way. Nice.
What did you just steal?
A pool.
Let's see.
Hot tub. 3,400. We're actually just gonna steal pools from now on.
What the fuck is this piece of sh-
on it?
Did you just... Wait, holy sh**, the wrench is amazing.
Why?
You will see in a second why. Look what I stole.
Okay, I see. We're taking wrenches. So we now have a permanent objective. Steal every single toilet on the map.
Why am I able to just steal a toilet because of a wrench? At least I know what the wrench is for now, finally. We really need a bigger car.
Yep.
Oh shit!
And we have a bigger car. Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah, pickup truck. Can you just... Of course you can. The wrench is... Oh shit, those cameras.
Okay.
Those cameras are ours now. Wait, can I wrench the ATM? Holy shit! It's my ATM now.
These wrenches are f***ing broken.
Yep.
Oh my god, you can bag the bottles.
No way. Yeah.
You can wrench the camera and then bag it. Wait.
Hey,
wait. Oh my, I have something funky.
Yes? No f- way.
The wrench? What did you get? Oh, the palm trees? I'm almost there.
Oh my god.
Dude, I need help carrying this.
What?
Wait, there is no weight limit. There is no f***ing way.
There is no weight limit.
There is no f***ing way we can actually steal a helicopter. There is no f***ing way, right?
With all your strength, put this fucking heli on this fucking car! I'm holding it.
Okay,
let's see.
Holy
Okay,
helicopter 63! Well, we know what we're doing.
Casino.
We have so much money, we can skip Dave's van and go immediately for the suspicious RV.
Dave's van, we go one by one.
Oh my god!
Now we're talking!
This car does not have space for a spa.
We need a bigger one.
How much is a painting?
Very overpriced. 430,000.
You know what that calls for? Suspicious RV! Wait, it's invisible for me.
Same for me too.
That is very suspicious. Well,
go change your skin.
Oh! Yes! Yes!
Wait, it counted as stealing something?
Oh!
What?
Alright guys, so I think I have a better idea than a helicopter. This van.
For me, just stuck.
It is moving very, very slowly. Well, we're gonna be here for a while.
Oh, it's in!
Okay, it's stable.
Press
the button. Press the button.
I'm holding it.
What?
Okay.
Van.
Please, van. Oh my god, we actually fucking did it. And it was only 75,000. You guys do remember how we stole that police van, right?
Mm-hmm.
That it was basically worth nothing for the troubles. Well, do I have a surprise for you?
What?
Oh wait, can you use it, the police car now?
Yeah, we can use it because we stole it. Either way, who cares about a police van when we have the cargo truck?
Look at Gale.
Scale model.
Oh my god.
It's so deep. So now that we have the big ass truck, are we stealing everything on the map? I'll take that as a yes. So, everything that we couldn't fit inside or on top of the truck, we just gave away to the neighbor next door. You can thank us later, neighbor! And when we stole ranges from the entire kitchen, his bed, his toilet, and his wife. Okay, that one's a bit messed up.
What?